And I just want to tell you, I'm not saying this because he's here. If he wasn't here, I'd say it. We've known him for a few years, going back to Seattle days, a number of years, actually. And he's one of the best guys in baseball. He just happens to be a friend of ours, and we couldn't be more proud of him and what his team is doing right now. And this is for Raul, because he's a force of fucking nature.
Yeah.